We've brought the Bentley out into the countryside so that we can do a proper walk around video. There are two footrests. Found this wedding service booklet in the car. So maybe this car did a wedding in Watford in 2018. Who knows? If this was your wedding car, please put a message in the comments. Thank you. This is a turbocharged 6.75 litre V8 engine. Original alloys with Avon turbo speed tyres, which is correct, and no rust in any of the arches. The Bentley Turbo R has red badges. Rolls-Royces and previous Bentleys were fairly stately. This, however, the Bentley Turbo R, is a driver's car. The R stands for road holding. If any of my viewers know this car, or any history of this car, or it was your wedding car in Watford in 2018, please put a message in the comments. Part 4 of this video series is going to be showing you the dashboard, the switches, etc. So, if you want to see part 4, like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.